And the next step, let's check the curtain places, run these curtain places. And the first, I need to let you know, you can check the wire. This is higher, this is lower. This is higher, this is lower. So one higher, one lower places. So this first mode, this mode, we need to cut the middle of the higher place, not the lower place, the higher place. Not this side, not this side, must in the middle places. So the higher place of this middle. And this side, let's cut the lower places. You can check lower, higher, lower, higher. This one need to cut the lower places, the middle. This is the lower places of this middle. So, and now let's check. This place is not, this cutting, this is cutting. This cutting is not on the high places. So we need to adjust this machine. How to adjust? Oui, 开始. Adjust these valves and this valves. This valves control this part, and this valves control this part. And now let's adjust here. 跳吧。And this is running. And now you can check. 啊，怎么看不到变化呢？
怎么那个切？刚才这切刀是切了这儿，现在是要切中这来了，所以说要拧好多。
你看到这个地方在走吗？
走走。
And you can check this one is moving like this way.
转着
穿着。And to let it go to the higher places.Middle of these higher places. See? Okay, now it's nearly in the middle places of these higher places. And now, 检查一下呗。
然后
这个圈。And this time we need to let it go through from this circle.
This 圈的位置，那这个圈的大小位置，根据这个网孔变化来变化，这个圈不是。
This circle always changed according to the mesh size.
啊，现在切的时候都是，这一面是切，刀把放平以后啊，刀把放平，这一面切高面的中间，这一面切低面的中间
，OK，
然后对吧
？Let this panel is flattened, is horizontal, and then let this curtain places cut the higher place of the middle place. 试一下呀 ，and then we click cut. You can check. 好。
然后这两个也需要配合好。